But, you know, this I'm talking about this idea that you have to stop sinning before you're baptized. And the way we apply that is, well, you have to stop sinning some of your sins or some of your biggest sins because you're going to keep sinning. All right. So who draws a line at what level of holiness is necessary in order to be baptized? I want to let you in into a revelation. Baptism is for sinners. If you're not a sinner, you don't need to be baptized.